Hi there, my name is John, and I'd like to welcome you to this event. We are on the first tee and ready to kick off this first round of play. Let's drop this one in the middle of the first fairway. Take it from there. What do you say? All right, first drive is away. Have a good round. All right, first cut. Let's do this. Safely on the green. All right, staring down a birdie putt here. It's getting there. Good job dropping that one in there for the bird. Okay, one under par on your round. We're teeing it up on the second hole now. Oh my goodness, mark that down as a one on the scorecard. Unbelievably done. Well played. After that one, you've brought your score down to 3 under. And here we go with a par 5. I think I'll take that tee shot. Looks good. Okay, about 235 yards left to go. Something about that sounded a little off. That is not what you want. This one's your third. Here's an 11-footer.
happens.
Good luck here. This is for par. Looking good. There we go. And that'll keep you at 3 under. And fourth hole coming up. Maybe this one I'll kick to the left. And that'll do. Grab your putter. And here we have a 16-foot putt. Oh, man. And 4 feet to go. So far, so good. Good stroke in the hole for a par. Currently 3 under par for the day. Here comes a par four. Looks like this tee shot's coming in for a safe landing. Here's our second shot on this fifth hole. Yeah, this one might be a bit long. Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. Let's see how you do from the greenside rough. Nice chip, fantastic. And this is your look at par. All right, nicely pulled. Let's move to the next.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 3 under for the round.
And the headwind is definitely a thing on this hole. And please, sir, may have a bounce to the right. Here's what you're looking at for birdie. Just a little too much pace on that one. And this is about 4 feet. That's what we needed in there for par. And after that one, you're 3 under. Par three on this one. A little wayward on the approach. That's all right, though. Okay, here's our second shot here on the seventh hole. That's a nice chip. Well done. This one to save par. Okay, well putt. Now let's move on. All right, that's going to keep you at three under. And teeing it up on a par four. This one's fairway bound. And this one's around 175 yards out. Great work there. That's a great approach. And this one is for the bird. Yes. All right, we've got this left for par. This putt's going. Good job on that putt.
Three under for the round.
And we are working with the tailwind on this hole. Someone's not in the mood to lay up. This is fun. I like what you've done with this hole. Just going to drive the green and putt for eagle. Sounds good. And here is your eagle putt. This one's on a good line. Just a little too much power. Just 4 feet left on this one. And yes, the birdie will count. Four under par currently. All right, 10th hole now coming at you. Good one. We've got about 135 yards or so to go from here. Hopefully this one sticks nice for us.
Nice. Ended up all right there.
This one's 26 feet out. Okay, par putt coming up. This one's tracking. There it is. All right, that's going to keep you right there at 4 under. That wind is blowing right to left on this hole. Looking good off the tee. Okay, second shot on the 11th. Third shot. Oh, almost. We'll go to 5 under for the round if you think this. Going towards that hole. Good work. Okay, the wind's blowing on this one, right to left. Just a pure swing. Oh yeah, there's another green and reg. I'm liking it. And this one's for bird. Boom, you dropped that one, and that's back-to-back birdies. And you are looking at a 6 under at the moment. All right, let's see what we can do here on the 13th. Looks like a fairway off the tee here. This one's around 135 yards out. Come on, kick to the right. Decent approach there. Here's a putt to go to 7 under. Oh, man. Okay, time to finish this one off. And there it is. Sitting at 6 under par after that one. See if you can use the wind on this hole, left to right. Ooh, looks like we're going to the fairway. Pin's about 145 yards away. Well, missed the green there on that one. And this is our third shot. Little chip on that one. And tapping this one in for par. Well done.
And that'll keep you at 6 under for the round.
And teeing up now on the 15th hole. Should be smooth sailing off the tee. And we're about 115 yards away. Looks like this one has eyes for the green. And that approach was a bit wayward. This is what our third shot's looking like. Oh, nice little chip there. Okay, for the save. Okay, moving on. And after that one, you're at 6 under. Okay, I have a good tee shot here now on the 16th. Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. Okay, second shot here on the 16th. This putt is measuring in at 11 feet. It's heading towards the hole. Good job. That's dropping on in for par.
Okay, so that will keep you at 6 under for the round.
All right, put this one out in the fairway. Thank you. All right, good luck. Second shot here on the 17th. Left, heading left. Setting up here now for our third shot. Ooh, nicely done on the chip shot. And this will be your par putt here. All right, let's head to the next. Okay, scores currently clocking in at 6 under par. Got a right to left breeze on this hole. Swing didn't feel right. Well, through the branches. Well, let's regroup. All right, just pop her out of that mulch and let's move on with our day. This is right on the border. I'm not sure if it's going to be rough or fairway. Okay, here's our third shot. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. And just put this one in its home. It's a long way from home, but I have faith. Oh, come on, get in. Oh my, that was a good putt from way out there.
All right, sink this one and we'll head into the clubhouse, eh?
And the putt drops and your round's done.
Ending off a powerful round of 6 under today.
And that's that. I had a lot of fun out there with you today. Thanks for taking me around the course. We'll see you next time.